It's already nighttime. No.
I don't want it to get to nighttime. Not yet. That should be about it. And this is not going to be fun. I just pretend they're not here, then they aren't here. They are not here. What can we do right now? Desperate times calls for desperate measures. Well, as desperate as I sound. Dust, bone meal. Is this some dust against bone meal? Was that one dust in a lot of offices? Okay. Gets really cold. I'm glad it gets cold. But it's not cold enough. As long as this stays powered, which won't happen. Eating any food 36 more times. Oh, it starts me off. I remember now. Okay. Sifting away. As long as that stays low. I'm fine. How much does this give? I should save that. Told me like starving. so that's fine. Tools of the trade. From what I think, I'm supposed to have wood already. It's not possible. I already see water being a problem. How does one get cactus? Okay, you get it from sand. That's good. This is going to be my first episode of trying to survive. Sorry for those who are watching for really cool content. I am sitting here seething. I'm probably going to have to edit all this out. Those are terrifying noises out there. Under shell storage or construction. Underneath. But why are the nights so terrible? Flint. It's going to be a really big issue. creature would not die. Alright. Alright, step one. Put all your junk back in here. Even though it doesn't really matter as much as your life. Wall built up. First mistake everyone makes. Of course, they gotta make it really tough for me. Part builder, stencil table. Part builder, stencil table. First, we will not do what I want to do. this shovel going. My plan for now is getting a shovel. I think a flint shovel will do nicely. Oh no, a bone shovel. Flint is good for weapons. Oh, crap. It's fine. Nothing lost. Except a bit of time. Head pattern. And I gotta make a shovel head pattern. My OCD will not allow it. This I can fix for a while. That's enough of that. As well. That's not good. That's not good at all. I forgot this doesn't work. It's fine. I now can tear. Of course. few seconds before they start spawning. And it's gonna be okay. I'm okay. What can I complete? Nothing. Nothing really. Oh yeah, this is how you get water. But I don't have any way to get power. Survivalist generator, that's worth it. That's actually really worth it. That was a mistake. Nope. Water is here. I remember now. And this is something everybody makes. A mistake. Luckily, I got a button. It's me. We good. So I just need a few more saplings. And that's it for my first bloodstone flux capacitor. Where Rest in peace. I need string to sleep through the night. Then again. I need walls protecting me from the top. In fact, what can I do right now? Why not? Won't hurt. Beneficial to me. And I get bone meal from sifting. Beneficial? Much. And now I really need, because then I won't have enough to. Sure. Hardcore mode not active, my butt. This is the hardest core mode yet. I really need bones. Save that. Oh. What can I do right now? Nothing! Except sit here and cry in my spaceship shuttle. Now the giant spider knows I'm here. I'm gonna immediately make that. It's from dirt. Here we go. How much damage is 6? 6 attack damage. I do not want to break any more than I have to. Alright. Let's get this wall built. I'm out of water again. But look at all this loot. Oh, I'm so gonna need that. Alrighty then. Things. I know enough to get through this. I need more saplings, come on now. And this is where I die from thirst. Sweating so much. All I have is gold. That's not good at all. How much does this give me? 5? How much does it take to fill up a water bottle? 100. Yes. Claim reward. Water bottle. Water bottle. There. Drinking. Well, I'm not drinking water yet. one way to cool off. Better not sneak up on me. Your little cuteness has no effect on me. And anymore. It's gonna have to be good enough for now. Assuming I'm out of water now. Yeah, I was just thinking. Can I make more ammo with this? I can. That is worth it. I can get a grinder up somehow. But do I? This is already going downhill. I can now pass the day-night cycle, yes. And I'm sweating. I'm not letting it become nighttime. So I kind of wish I did so I can cool off. I need to start creating dirt. Put it into this bottle. I'm starving, I'm thirsty. What else can happen? And of course I'm having a heat stroke. That's actually pretty worth it. That is so worth it. Then I can use this to make some more foods. wish loot boxes were a thing. So I'm gonna have a heat stroke in a second. And I'm getting hardly any saplings. I'm just gonna leave that alone. I need to go back inside. Drinking mud is apparently the way to go. And now I'm having a heat stroke. Please give me something good. They didn't give me anything good. I might die. Well, I'm not gonna let that go with waste. Still keep me alive a little bit longer. That worked. No, I'm still losing water. It's like, nah, you didn't use this correctly. And I'm actually gonna die of dehydration. I don't even know what to do now. Except grow trees. Drinking mud. I need 3 more cobblestone. Well, guess I'll sit here and die of dehydration. Faster way to cool off. Literally drowning myself is a faster way to cool off. This they're like taunting me. Cactus seeds. Get it from sand with a 3% chance. It's gonna be an insta kill. I have grape. Why haven't I planted that yet? Wait. Can I actually do that? No, that doesn't work. Worth a shot, though. Well, sifting my life away, I guess. This will be it for today's episode. I hope you have a nice day while I sit here and die very slowly and risk a bit more drinking problem. There's the damage I was waiting for. And that'll be it for today's episode. Hope y'all have a nice day.